Ever heard of the Mpemba effect? It's the idea that hot water can freeze faster than cold water. Under certain conditions, it's possible. But why? One theory is that hot water loses more heat through evaporation and has better convection currents, speeding up the freezing process. While it's not a universal rule, the Mpemba effect reminds us that science is full of surprises. So, next time you make ice cubes, remember, it's not always about being cold.